We have John Lothian here. He's the president and CEO of John J. Lothian & Company, and he's here to talk about their new project, Markets Reform Wiki.
Markets Reform Wiki is a companion product to our big website, Markets Wiki, which we launched in 2008. And the genesis of the idea actually came as far back as 2008, but this last fall, we were asked by one of our major sponsors to do something in the regulation space. And so what we were told was that there's just too much information coming out about the Dodd-Frank Act since it was passed in July, and that nobody had their arms around all of the information that's coming out, and that we're very good at sifting and sorting and organizing, and that we should do something, and we should get the lawyers to pay for it, because before everything is said and done, everybody's going to need a lawyer to reinterpret their business. And so beginning in January, we set out to build this, and we launched it February 28th. And it's a hybrid product. The first layer is kind of a news magazine, chronological information about what's going on in the regulatory area. And then the second part of it is a database underneath. And so we're using the Wiki software that powers Wikipedia and Markets Wiki in an innovative way to make this information searchable and easily accessible in a very familiar format that people are used to using. And then we've added a bunch of the latest technology that integrates with the Wiki software. So we have some software called Scribd, which allows us to embed a PDF right within a page. We can embed a PowerPoint right within a page where you can see that and use it and share it and all different kinds of things. We have a Google Calendar that's a regulatory calendar, so all of the key dates for all of the different things that are happening, as well as video, and we can embed video right within pages. So you're seeing more and more of that, like this right here. We have all of these really cool things that we're trying to add to this and make this a very innovative, usable product for the industry to manage the overwhelming information flow coming out.
There have been, I guess, been like three dozen different rulemakings at the CFTC, so this would be a good place to go to and check out the progress of a particular rule, and will there be links to like the comment letters and things like that?
Right. On each one of the specific areas, you'll go to a page, and not only will it have the timeline for what we're looking at for that particular issue, but it's going to have links to all the comment letters or the white papers or the hearings that were related to that, any of the collateral material that's related to that. It's very well organized in terms of everything around a particular subject. And then with the Wiki software, it's a very powerful database where you can create as many different categories as you want to be able to slice and dice the information. So if you want to see comment letters or U.S. swaps comment letters or swaps comment letters, however you want to break it down, we can categorize it and give it to the reader in an easy to find format.
Wow, that sounds like a very useful tool given all the different rulemakings, something I plan to use. But thanks very much for being with us today.
Well, thanks for having me.